To install the lower die, press the button and slide the die into place. To place the upper die, pull the lock pin and slide the die into place.